everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for taking the time every day to watch my video. I really appreciate it. So the other day, I was in Walmart, and I passed by the women's section, I passed by the swimmer section, and I was like shook. I had to like stand by and be like, what? Because they have the biggest selection, the cutest pieces, the cutest style, colors, prints, and everything was so affordable. I think every piece was around like $12 or $13 or less. So such a steal. So I had to go back a few days later, and I picked up a ton of bikinis and one-pieces. And today I'm going to share them with you all and try them all on. If you see any bikini or one-piece that you like, then check the description because I will have every single link to everything that I showed in the description to shop if anyone is interested. It'll take you directly to Walmart's page so you guys don't have to do the searching. I'll do the searching for you. If you guys like this video and you want to see more like it and you like these Walmart videos, then give this video a thumbs up. I do have two other Walmart videos on my channel, so I will leave a card up here and I will also link them down below, so check them out if you're interested. And if you are subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to my channel. We would love to have you a part. And turn on post notifications so you never miss one of my videos. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. So I first fell in love with this bikini. It was the first one that I saw on the rack. It comes in so many other different colors. It's so girly and ruffly. I love the ruffle details and like the ruche details. I love it gives you some support. Like it's just like the tiniest bit of padding, but it gives you the best support, which is always really nice. And it's kind of like a tank style. It like comes down over your shoulders and ties in the back. And then the bottoms have the same ruffle detail. And you can tie them on the sides. Both are size small and both are $7.96. So cute and such a steal. I love it. This is so cute. I love this piece. This is a high-waisted, high-leg, cheeky bottom with the cutest little cutout. Like, how cute is that? So people with a little tie, and it matches the tie on the front. Now, these are removable straps, so you can have it just be like a bandeau. There is a 3-size adjustment on the back. These are a size small, $12.84. This is a size medium. I definitely recommend to size up. It was also $12.84. I like that you can wear it either way, as a halter or as a bandeau strapless. This is probably how I would always wear it. And I love this high-waisted trend. Like, I really didn't think I would, but I love it. And I love this tropical print with the yellow and all the hibiscus flowers and the leaves. Like, this is everything. It is so cute. It's so affordable. I love. Okay, this is so cute. Beach, please. I have to get it. I could not resist. This is a cheeky wide leg one piece. It is low in the back and it's a little higher in the front. Adjustable straps. So cute. I love the font and the white contrast with the like eclipse purple background color. It's so complimenting. This is so comfy, so nice, definitely like a really trendy, cute, sassy one piece. This is a size small, and it was $19.96 for one piece. That was like such a good deal. It's actually a better deal than a bottom and a top together, so really nice. It's to size. I really like it. It kind of gives you a little bit of the, I don't know, side, low side boob a little bit. It's kind of on the sexy side, but still a little bit conservative. Okay, this suit is from their Tie and True line, and I love that line. Everything is so cute, but it does tend to run a little big. So just keep it in mind. I definitely use a, if you can see, a hair tie for the bottom, so we'll get to that in a minute. But how cute is this? I love the ruffle detail, of course, and the embroidery. It's so pretty, and in the back, it has really pretty gold detailing, and I love the tie. And I love that crisscrosses, that's so cute. And the bottoms have just as much detail. They are high-waisted, and they have this really fun detail. It's like a keyhole under the ties, and it has these cute little tassels. They're so pretty, but I did have to, you know, use a little hair tie because these run pretty big. They're both a size small, and even this I had to tie, like, to the max. But the bottoms definitely run like a size big, I feel like, so definitely size down. And after 10 years, you get different size. Oh my gosh. I love these. They are so cute. They're both a size small and both $17.88. So definitely a little bit more than normal, but still super affordable. It's such a cute bikini. I absolutely love this, and I love the color combos too. Okay, so here is the itty bitty tiny cheeky bikini. It's so cute. cute. I love the blue, and I love the ruffles, and I love the beautiful, like, print design. It actually ties here in the front, and here is what the back looks like. It's so cute. I love, like, straps that go on your shoulder and not around your neck. But the bottoms are really small. They're pretty cheeky. They're not, like striped on, but they are, like, a Brazilian cheeky in between there. They show a lot of the bouté. I love, like, the side ruffles. They're so cute. Bottoms are a size small, true size. Top is a size medium. I would definitely size up. And they're both $12 and 84 cents. Wow. Okay, I love this one piece. It's so pretty with all the beautiful colors and all the detail in it. It has, like, this mesh design going down and across. So cute. It fits like a glove. It's from the brand Kind and True, and surprisingly, it's a size small, and it fits like a glove. It's so true size. For some reason, I feel like all their bikinis were like large, and their clothes were large, but this one, honey, is true size. I love it. It is a halter style, so you tie it in the back, and it has like a pretty conservative back. It doesn't really show too much. It does stay on the tag, but it is full coverage, and yeah, it is full coverage, and I like it. This color like fits the best out of all the bikinis and pieces that I've tried. Ooh, look at this one, it's so cute. Kind and True, size small, for $19.96, which is such a steal. I love it.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I wish I would have picked up my right size. But it has this mesh ruffle details, like, on the shoulder. It continues on the front. It has this beautiful detail with gold accents. It does have underwire. It is padded and it is push-up. So, girl, your girlies are going to be looking extra good. It crisscrosses here in the back, and then it has the clasp. And then the adjustment is actually quite different. You kind of pull it together like you would a regular strap or like a hat or something. They're high-waisted. They have this beautiful mesh lining, which I'm loving in swimwear. It's the cutest little print. So these both were from Kind and True, and they are both $17.88. I also picked up a few tank tops because they have my favorite tank tops there. I have these in so many different colors, and they have new colors like every season. They're only $3.94. They're so cheap. And they are so soft and so like buttery and silky and stretchy. They're brushed. They're just like cute little tank tops. They are kind of thin, so I do have to like double up on them. That's why there's a white one there. But this one is like a really pretty, like minty green, like seafoam green. It's definitely like a little brighter than what's showing up on camera for some reason. But they are all like swoop necked and really like form fitting. This is an extra small and it's definitely true to size, but they have like an array of sizes from extra small to extra large. I think they actually even go up higher than that. So these are amazing. So I picked up this seafoam green color. I also picked it up in, hi Beanie. Thank you, girl. I picked it up in this magenta color. I thought it was just like a really pretty pink and a color that I don't have. And then this fun tie-dye print. I actually have another tie-dye print just like this one, but this one is like pink and blue and purple. Beanie, you can't sit on the shirt, silly girl. So yeah, I thought that was really cute. And I'm not kidding, I probably have like 15 of these. They come out with new colors and prints every season, and I always like stop in to see what they have because they're so nice, so affordable, and like really good for lounging or just everyday tanks. Oh my gosh, you are the cutest girl. So yeah, these are definitely like a must-have. I love them and I wear them all the time. I even wear them working out sometimes. I also picked up two of these rib tank tops because I love the print. They're like hibiscus flowers and leaves, and they're just so pretty. I love any kind of tropical print like this. And there's like a little ruched detail here in the middle. Extra small, definitely true to size, very like fitted tanks. And these are actually cheaper than the other top that I just showed. These are only $3.44. So I picked it up in the navy blue with this print. And then I also picked up this print as well. It's very similar, but it is different. There's different flowers, different color leaves. And it's a white background. So again, extra small, $3.44. Very like fitted and cute. And I just like love tanks like this. You can just easily throw on and go out on errands or lounge in or go out in or whatever. They're so easy. So I have these tanks and all of these tanks. They will also be linked down below, as well as the green one that I had on and the blue one.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please thumbs it up. Check out the description, everything that you need is there. Subscribe if you haven't already, we would love to have you a part of the channel. And turn on post notifications if you haven't already. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. And I'll see you guys tomorrow on a brand new video. Love you!